Okay guys, let's go take a look at one very important detail from this position. Okay, what's happening here? I got the 93 here. Okay, you know, you saw, you know, before the position need to do when he's, you know, he's put his arm on the hook, you know, and he follow his arm, he's putting, you know, his weight on his your leg and push and then bring your leg back. Okay, now what's gonna happen here? Let's go talk about my leg here, my left leg. Okay. The very important thing, guys, I will not use my knees for lock his leg. I want to use like my ankle and my, you know, my leg for lock his leg. But at the same time, I want to be my knee free. Okay, I want my knee free because I want to use my knees for sweep him. That's gonna see later, you know, on the sweeps position. And there are a lot very important details, guys. I want to keep my knee the same line on his knee. Okay, let's go take a look here. Look, I'm here. Look, I want to keep my knee like the same direction here, okay? The same angle, because if, like I told you, if I use my leg, like my knee, for log his leg like this position here, look how easy for him for drop his hip down, okay? Look, go back, that's the end. Yeah. Look guys, like I told you, look, if I put my leg like this position here, look at my foot. I'm not using my, you know, my leg for locking. Now it's my foot is free. I don't want my foot free, I want my knees free, okay? Like I told you, I want my knee like this position, behind his knee, okay? And my knees free, okay? Now, look, like I told you, if I put my knee like this position, look his hips, oh, you know? Now I'm in trouble, okay? And I want to put my foot like this position, and go back to that end. Look, my foot here, and my knee the same line on his knee. Look, now is my knees free. And my foot lock his leg, okay? That's the position I want, like this position here, okay? Let's go take a look here, guys. Just one more thing. Let's go see if he's break my grip, okay? Like this position here. I got, okay, I put everything set up, everything's good. But let's go see if he's break my grip, like this position here. What I need to do? I need to keep my grip there. How I gonna keep my grip there? I'm gonna drive my body like, pull this position, and grab his knee again, and they bring the same position, okay? Let's go sit again. Look, he's break my grip, okay, look. Boom, go back, boom, and they got the same position. Remember, guys, my knee is the same line, and use your foot to lock his leg, okay?